During his state visit to Britain, the King of the Belgians went to Colchester to inspect the 5th Inniskilling Dragoon Guards. The King wore the uniform of Commander-in-Chief of the Belgian Army. Before the parade and inspection, His Majesty posed for a portrait with the officers of this regiment, of which he is now Colonel-in-Chief. Afterwards, he gave the first command and the Dragoons marched past.